abrupt how I think it should be. Can we just lean into him? The Lord started moving in the back when we were talking this morning and like staff, and I know this can be uncomfortable, but that's why we have the comforter. Oh, he can comfort you into joy. Hello. let's just ask for Holy Spirit's help. Holy Spirit, I need your help. Would you begin to touch every heart, Holy Spirit? Thank you for your barrels of wine. Oh, angels carrying barrels of wine. Angels bringing in barrels of wine. Oh, I hear the Lord say, I don't want your heart to be heavy. I've got wine for that. That I've got wine for that heavy thing. Oh, I said there would be joy in my house. It was me who said it, not a wish from your own heart. I wanted my house to be filled with joy. Oh, breathe in the joy. Oh, salvation to the people that I have created. I'm returning the joy of salvation to the people that I have created. I'm returning the joy of salvation to the people that I have created. I'm returning the joy of salvation to the people that I have created. I'm returning the joy of salvation to the people that I have created. I'm returning the joy of salvation to the people.
Thank you. accepted on my holy altar. Thank you, Lord, that you're releasing joy in your house. Just release the wine of the Holy Spirit right now. Release that new wine, God. Release that new wine, God. So those who sow in tears will reap in joy. And I thank you that we're in the reaping season. We're in the reaping season.
Reaping season.
Release joy in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Morning and praise for heaviness, I'm for
touch from the Lord. You want a touch from the Lord. And he says, if you want to drink up, drink up. If you want to respond, drink up.
You've got a full cup, cup, cup. You never stop pouring. My joy is for all.
offended by the house, where you've been hurt by the house, and I don't mean necessarily Upper Room, I mean his house, where you've been hurt by his house, where you've been offended by his house, where you've been hurt by leaders, where you've been hurt by other Christians. I see the Lord coming in with an apology to you today, saying, I'm sorry for where you've been hurt by my house. I'm sorry for where you've had a yoke put on you from my house. And I see the Lord saying, if you'll accept my apology, you can drink of the new wine. If you'll accept my apology, see the Lord is coming. He has tears in his eyes. My house was meant to be a house where you're filled with joy. And where you've come and you've left with a yoke. Where you've come and you've left hurt. When you come and you haven't been accepted, or you haven't been figured out, or you haven't felt seen, I see the Lord saying, I see you. I see you. I see you. Would you drink today?